Sabun yung
anyway.
Okay.
Very much.
How old? Umu berapa?
Umu
11. City.
Solo
Pasu.
From 4 months. Baby. Sejak 4 bulan baby.
Yeah. Ringan lah serak. Sumpo kalau bisa. Lengi semua serak nyepit. Tak problem. Dia punya leher menyebabkan sini semua. Dia punya CV tak cukup oksigen. Tadi semua menyepit sini. Kalau sini semua menyepit lama, selalu sini bengkak. Selalu sakit. Lepas tu kepala macam ni makan. Sekarang sudah okey. Tangan tadi leher dengan bunyi apa? Bukakan semua. Kalau bukakan semua, tangan pun sudah ringan. Ringan. Ada kemajuan. Lepas tu, sekarang dia punya badan, kaki, siku, semua surat longgar. Semua anting-anting, kemajuan, ringan. Tangan pun, ini pun ringan. Ini pun ringan. Ini pun senang. Lepas tu, ini tangan, sini. Ya. Tak mau masak, iya. Relax, kan? ini dia pun dengan tadi, tapi dia otot surat tegang tapi ada banyak kemajuan, lulus. Ini pun surat ringan. Sekarang apa yang buat, selalu nak bagi dia massage leher dekat mana? Sini di dua belah. Macam ni massage. Ini. Macam mana massage ini? Selalu ni massage. Nah, untuk bagi dia darah mengalir lebih lancar. Dan lepas tu dengan dia gerakan tangan banyak. Lepas tu belahan-belahan dia ada tapak berimbangan. Dia boleh jalan, lulus sikit.
Biasa jaraknya
berapa? Tiap. Selesai.
Harus berapa lama datang untuk mereka?
Lebih kurang 3 bulan sampai 6 bulan.
3 bulan sampai
6 bulan. Sama-sama. Tak pakai mesin makan. Tapi anak kedua. Anak pertama okey.
Anak pertama okey, kedua okey.
Dia ialah kekurang oksigen dekat otak. Cuba tengok pendiri tengok ni. Pagikan dulu kan sih. Otot tak kuat. Tengok ini otot dengan sini otot. Satu otot kuat, satu otot tak kuat. Mau massage banyak. Okey, jalan satu. Good.
Yeah.
Selamat sehat.
Kacang cuban.
Pusing ya, buat kacang. Ringan banyak. Senang hanya apa?
Ringan bos. Baik deng bos.
Bagus. Okey. Sama-sama. Selamat sehat. Pak. So, Susanne, Tit is 11 years old. Is due to the what I call CP. Cerebral palsy, and 4 months when born, the time not enough oxygen to the brain, so that's why this is symptom. And then that's why she come over here. The most important have to actually a lot of people they cannot move one side. It's due same like a stroke. It's same like a stroke a symptom in the sense of blocking the nerve. That's why you can see the whole arm or every stiff just now they do a massage for what still they cannot lift up. Is due to the compression nerve. That's why like a stroke or frozen shoulder is all from the neck. So what I do, I check in from the left and right. You can feel the muscle, one is a great muscle, another side is a weak muscle. So that's why the whole neck is turning on one side and compress and less oxygen to the brain, to the signal, to the whole body. What I do is just a manipulation back to the circulation, but this is done by a professional, left, right. Then instantly you can see the hand is quite very comfortable, and the blood circulation also very nice. So well, now at least 11 years old, now feel better, at least feel better. All right, good. So you guys can hear what I'm saying, and not voice no problem.
Haha, ini macam can hear better.
Okay, now continue the next section. All right. Okay, so I change to a new one. All right, see you guys.